I don't know how the fuck this keeps getting in my bed. Just wake up and my feet's covered in the shit. I've had to wash my sheets like 3 fucking times this week, which is why it's not on the bed. I don't know how this keeps happening, but I'm gonna get it on camera and see how the hell this shit keeps getting on here. Because frankly, it's starting to get frustrating. I just go to bed and I wake up and it's just like this. Also, I'm gonna be sleeping on my brother's bed. See if it's somehow maybe this is only pertained to my mattress or some shit. I don't know. Tyler hasn't spent the night in months, so I really doubt he's gonna give a shit.
Hello? Who's...
Oh shit! That's right.